up a magic train, dip out the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Little tracky paper, love that rascal puff, bottom streets and ceiling wax, and other fancy stuff. Oh, pop, magic dragon, lit by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist, in a land called Honah Lee. Pop, magic dragon, lit by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist, in a land called Honah Lee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Pup's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow where they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Pup roared out his name. Oh, Pup, magic dragon, lit by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Magic dragon, lit by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Dragon lives forever, but not so little boy. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night happened, Jackie Paper came no more. Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, he slipped into his cave. Oh, magic dragon, there by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Magic dragon, live by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee.
Up a magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal pup, brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, up a magic dragon, lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Up a magic dragon, lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Together they would travel on a boat with a billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Pup's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. And pirate ships would lower their flag when Pup brought out his name. Oh, Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings of giant rings make way for other toys. And when the great night has happened, Jackie Paper came no more. Of that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, and green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane, 'cause without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honah Lee. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called